Hi students, welcome to Justin NCRT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 600 maths chapter 3 exercise 3.5 fifth question, and the question is write the smallest 5 digit number and express in the form of its prime factors. First we are going to write smallest 5 digit number. Smallest 5 digit number is 10,000. Smallest 5 digit number is 10,000. Now we are going to find its prime factors by using factor tree method. 2 5s are 10, so 5,000. 5,000 into 2 is equal to 10,000. Now we are going to separate. 2,500 into 2 is equal to 5,000. 2 is a prime number, so we are going to separate this 2,500 and by 2. 1250 into 2 is equal to 2500. 2 is a prime number, so again we are going to separate this 1250. 625 into 2 is equal to 1250. Now this 625 we are going to separate. 5 into 125 is equal to 625. Now we are going to separate this 125 into 5 into 25 is equal to 125. Again this 25 is a, we can separate it. 5 into 5 is equal to 25. So now we have all the numbers are prime numbers. 5, 5, 5, 5, and here 2, 2, 2, 2. Every number is a prime number. Therefore prime factors of 10,000 is equal to 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 5 into 5 into 5 into 5 is equal to 10,000. Therefore prime factors of 10,000 is equal to 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 5 into 5 into 5 into 5. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box and share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.